Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Michael Vick, live on VickTube. Oh, and this week, let's see, my Georgia Bulldogs, my mom face off against the Alabama Crimson Turd. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, the Gumps. Yeah, this Saturday, 8 o'clock on CBS. Yeah, down in Tuscaloosa, T-Town. Yep, so you guys are going down, y'all already know. Your defense is garbage. I don't know what happened to your defense. Your defense is just missing. Yeah, now we need to put out an Amber Alert for Bama's defense. Your defense is average. Come on, even Vandy has a better defense than you statistically. Arkansas has a better defense than you. Kentucky, Tennessee, Auburn, South Carolina, Mississippi State, Texas A&M. They all have better defenses than you. Hell, even Vandy. I know Vandy is ahead of you in total defense. Yeah, meaning total yards per game allowed. So y'all are actually 11th. Yes, 11th in the SEC in total defense. 11th. That is pathetic and sad. So Ole Miss is the worst, and then 12th and 13th are Florida and LSU. I know. How is it possible that Alabama, Florida, and LSU are 11th, 12th, and 13th in the SEC in total defense? When was the last time that happened? So, yeah, that's average. So, I know. And, meanwhile, Georgia's defense, we're the best in college football. That's right, yeah, there's no debate. We lead the SEC in total defense, the scoring defense, passing defense, rush defense. We're also the best in the Power Five, scoring defense, total defense, total defense and rush defense. And only Clemson is better in pass defense. So, I know your defense. Well, we had to play Ole Miss, right? So did Kentucky. That's right. Ole Miss scored more points on you than they did on Kentucky, right? When, like, it was like 42 to 41, right? And that was in overtime. Ole Miss scored 35 on Kentucky in regulation. Ole Miss scored 48 on you in regulation. So, yeah, it doesn't matter that you played Ole Miss. So is Kentucky. Kentucky's defense is better than you. I know. Y'all put up 63 on Ole Miss. Ole Miss is off. Ole Miss's defense is absolutely horrible. I mean, yeah, y'all put up 63 on Ole Miss. And 700 yards. That don't mean anything. I mean, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, y'all will be lucky to get to 30. Yeah, you're not scoring 63 on us. That ain't happening. Y'all will be lucky to get to 30, right? Y'all won't score higher than 31. Yeah, not on our defense. Yes, this will be the best defense you have played this year, and it's not even close. This will be the worst offense. This will be the worst defense that we have played all year. So I mean Tennessee's defense better than you. Let's see, we put up 44 on Tennessee, and their defense is way better than yours. So I mean, we're probably going to get up into the into at least the upper 30s. Yeah, okay, so my 38-31. Yeah, that's my score prediction. So your offense, they not ready for this Georgia D. So how many pick sixes is Mac Jones gonna throw? It's like, remember when he threw two pick sixes against Auburn last year? Yeah, he'll probably have at least one against Georgia. Now let's talk about your kicking game. Yes, for as long as Nick Saban has been at Alabama, you know, that's since 2007, so the last 13 seasons. From 2007 through 2019, so y'all have missed 101 field goals. That is the most in FBS over that time. It's embarrassing. I know. Yes, and it has cost y'all some games. Y'all remember last year? Yeah, it cost y'all against Auburn. Y'all had a kick, a field goal that would have tied the game, and it probably would have gone to overtime. And then, of course, we all remember the kick six against Auburn back in 2013. So yeah. Okay, so now as I talk about of course Nick Saban got the Rona. So now he doesn't have to face this loss. Now he doesn't have to face his face the music when he takes his first loss to one of his former assistants. Right now he won't have to face Kirby after the game. Yeah, he won't have to meet Kirby in the middle of the field. Now he can just hide in his house. So now we won't be able to savor relish this victory quite as much, but believe me, yes, I will still be celebrating and bragging just as hard. So this will still count, even though Saban was not on the sideline. This will still count as a loss to one of his former assistants, because this is still his team. even though he won't have any input during the game, because you're not allowed to. The coach's not at the game. He cannot participate at all. I know that Saban has you know, cried about this rule, just like he cries about the rules all the time. But nope, rules are rules, even if you are Nick Saban. So yes, then you put in Steve Sarkisian as your acting head coach. And of course, you know, Sark was a failure as a head coach in the Pac-12. Yeah, he was a loser at Washington and Southern Cal. And then, of course, I remember he was the interim offensive coordinator for the national championship in 2016. Y'all lost that game. And then, of course, last year, y'all rehired Sark to run the offense. Yeah, y'all didn't even make the national championship. So, yeah. So, y'all have not won a national title with Sark as your offensive coordinator. Oh yeah, I remember you used to coach the Falcons. You used to be the OC for the Falcons back in 2017. Yeah, he was terrible. Right. We got rid of him after 1 year. So yeah, he's a drunk. So yeah. So yeah, he's a drunk, or at least he used to have a big drinking problem. So and let's see what else. Oh yeah, your fans. Let's see, yeah, half your fan base are bandwagon fans who have only been fans since 2008, right? 2009, right? When they began their dynasty. Yep. Before that, they were NASCAR fans. Let's see. Yeah. So since Alabama has, you know, started their run. Ratings for Alabama football games have gone way up, and NASCAR ratings have gone way down since then. So yeah, all they know about Alabama football is just Nick Saban, Bear Bryant, and 17 titles. So you Gumps are going down. So yeah. So but you know what, Gumps, I'm gonna make you a deal. So we're gonna meet you in that trailer park. You call a football stadium with that cheap Walmart light show and come get you some.